Jameson Orange. It's made in Ireland, triple distilled, 3% alcohol per volume, and 60 proof. At a serving size of 1 ounce, we have 67 calories, 15.4 milligrams of sodium, 18.2 grams of carbohydrates / sugars, and because of the alteration, might technically not be a whiskey, but more of a liqueur. I'm going to be making the Jameson Orange Mule, which I found on the Jameson website. On the website, it does use the term parts, as in one part of this, and then add three parts of this other ingredient, but I'm going to give actual ounces measurements, so let's get into the ingredients. To make the Jameson Orange Mule, we of course will need the Jameson Orange. Our next ingredient is ginger beer. Next, we will need Angostura bitters. And then finally, we will need ice. There's not much in the way of equipment we need, just a mule mug and a stirrer of some kind. This is how we make the Jameson Orange Mule. We're going to add ice to our mule mug. Then we're going to pour 1.5 ounces of Jameson Orange over the ice. Then pour in 4 to 5 ounces of ginger beer. Then finish with 2 dashes of the bitters